There are two ways to study an undergraduate mathematics degree at QUT. The first is as the single Bachelor of Mathematics degree. The second is as a double degree with any of biomedical science, business, engineering, games and interactive environments, information technology, and science. Our Bachelor of Mathematics is a three-year full-time degree. The first year comprises 8 units, which cover fundamentals relevant to all mathematics graduates. This includes mathematical reasoning, algebra, calculus, probability and statistics, and computation. This will also give you a taste of the specializations in mathematics, which will aid in your choice for which major to study. There's also an elective option for you to take in your first year, which you might use to get a taste for another discipline, or for those students who didn't study specialist mathematics at high school, cover the content from there that you will need in your degree. In your second year, you get to choose one of three majors: applied and computational mathematics. This major is about using mathematical tools like differential equations to model, analyze, and investigate real-world scenarios, and developing computational methods to obtain solutions to equations that describe complex or large-scale problems. Statistics. This major concerns the collection, organization, analysis, and interpretation of increasingly complex data, including big data, and statistical and stochastic modeling of real problems incorporating uncertainty to uncover new insights and turn data into usable information. Operations research. This major is about using mathematical and numerical optimization techniques to make appropriate and better decisions in complex decision-making problems. Optimizing processes to perform more efficiently and predicting behaviors of complex systems involving people, machinery, materials, and money. The 8 units in your major will run through the second and third years of your degree, taking you through intermediate and advanced units in your chosen field of specialization. In addition to completing the advanced units of your major, your final year culminates in the capstone work integrated learning experience, where you will tackle a genuine industry problem with partners from a relevant industry to your specialization. Alongside your major, you will study either a second major or two minors. Second majors are 8 units and can be taken from one of the other mathematics specializations or from one of the two multidisciplinary second majors, which are data science and computational and simulation science. Or you can choose from science and business disciplines, for instance, physics, chemistry, accountancy, or applied economics and finance. Alternatively, you can choose two minors from disciplines across the university. A double degree means you graduate with 2 degrees in less time than it would take for 2 single degrees. To achieve this, you combine your core units and your major from the Bachelor of Mathematics with the counterpart in your double degree. For example, after 4 years, you'd graduate with a Bachelor of Mathematics and, say, a Bachelor of Science. The exception is a double degree with engineering, which has embedded honours and hence is a 5-year degree, because QUT's degree in engineering is already 4 years. Since it takes 2 years to complete the introductory level units from both degrees, you'll typically choose your major at the end of your second year. Whether you study a single degree or a double degree, your major in mathematics is identical. You will study the same classes with your classmates enrolled in a single degree and in other double degrees, and you all finish with the same capstone experience in your respective major. At QUT, you can combine mathematics with biomedical science, business, engineering, games and interactive environments, information technology, and science. Why should you study mathematics at QUT? You'll be part of a high-performing group of students building your skills with advanced mathematical techniques, focusing on solving real-world problems and learning from internationally recognized maths academics and researchers.